Today we are going to learn about verbs. You might have learned in your previous class what is a verb. Verb is an action word. Verb is a doing word. Any action words like a sit, stand, sing, sleep, jump, play, all these are action words. There is little more than doing words in verbs. Let us see what it is. Verbs are doing words. The peon rings the bell. What does the peon do? What does the peon do? The peon rings the bell. What does Anil do? Anil kicked the ball. What did Anil do? Anil kicked the ball. This shopkeeper sells the book. What does this shopkeeper do? This shopkeeper sells the books. So the words rings, kicked, sells. These are verbs. Also, verbs denote being. They denote being. Now we look at this example. The king was kind. How was the king? The king was kind. It is telling something about the king. So the word was. Our servant is honest. What kind of a person is our servant? Our servant is honest. So was and is, they are verbs. Again, verbs show belonging or possession. Verbs show belonging or possession. Look at these examples. The elephant has a trunk. The elephant has a trunk. What does the elephant has? What belongs to the elephant? The trunk belongs to the elephant. So the word has shows the possession. They have a new car. What do they have? They have a new car. The words has and have, therefore, are verbs. So the words rings, kicked, sells, was, is, has, and have, they are verbs. So what is a verb? A verb is used to say something about a person. The verb says something about a person or thing. It says what a person or a thing does. What a person or a thing does. What a person or a thing is. Or what a person or a thing has. So, doing words or the verbs are, it tells us about something, what the person does, what the person is, or what a person or thing has. So that is called verbs.